Hi there, everyone. My name is Thomas Keeney, and I'm the founder and CEO of the TCS Group. And I've been reflecting over the last few days. I've been thinking about all of the graduations that I've just attended in this end of the academic year. Bonanza, where we go to all of our skills and services and where we see our amazing young people, our neurodiverse young people, who have all those labels, SEMH and ASC labels, who come to our graduations as wonderful future citizens who've got qualifications beyond belief. So I am genuinely one of the proudest people, and this is one of the most special weeks that I could ever have. What I see is young people who've come on a journey with us, a journey that's been really complex.
At the beginning of the year, I was going down the wrong path. And TCS and my family and sister managed to bring me back onto the right path, and now TCS is trying to help me become a pilot in my future life.
Hi, I'm Carly Stevenson, and what an honour it's been to be part of the graduation of 2023 for our Year 11, 12 and 13 leavers. It's been an absolute privilege to be working with these young people and see them on their journey and how far they have come.
That, as James Joyce would say, mistakes are the portals of discovery.
I'm a graduate at Northwest London Independent School. I've been here for around 5 years. When I first started, I used to struggle a lot with doing my work. And the teachers here, they help me out, they help support me. And yeah, I'm just very thankful to all the teachers here at Northwest Independent School.
All of the students are so hardworking, they are really resilient, and they really, really do try their best every day.
I love to work with in the aviation sector in any way possible. Obviously with school I've been fantastic in arranging work experience with JetBlue. As you see by my shirt, over the last week I've been working in Gatwick Airport, helping out with everyone there, check-in, boarding, PA, pilots. It's been great eye-opener into the aviation world, and it's definitely made me want to chase my passion harder than ever, and that was all thanks to the school organising.
This specific school gave him such a great opportunity to become who he really wanted to become.
I think every single one of us have a teacher that we remember, that stuck with us. Someone that, even if we were struggling in education, someone that maintained a relationship with us when everyone else was giving up. So, what a journey. All those schools and services with those amazing attention to detail graduations where our young people are at the centre of everything we do. Parents, carers, people who never believed that our young people could make it, all there celebrating the most glorious end to their academic year and to their school life for some of them, off to work, off to employment, off to college. It's extraordinary. I think what makes it different to mainstream schools, we try to do the same because we really want that, we want that feeling of normality, that we end things really well. But if you look at the journeys of these young people, it packs an enormous punch, an emotional punch, because of the journeys and because they've climbed the Mount Everest and because we can celebrate their successes with them.